This is, at its heart, a detective story with a villain and victims and a plot that turns like a good Sherlock Holmes tale on the power of science and deduction to unravel a mystery. The Gumshoes here are epidemiologists and public health specialists determined to arrest the spread of a virulent virus. The tool they use is as old as the study of infectious disease. Called UF Health Screen Test and Protect, it can help answer this question: who among us is infected? The investigation begins with a screening questionnaire, followed by testing. It's an approach that is leading the way for communities across Florida and the nation, and it's a way to reinforce how we care for others in our community. As University of Florida faculty, staff, and students gradually return to campus, expanded testing up front quickly identifies those who have COVID-19 but might not know it. Identification is the key. Quick test results will help screen, test, and protect work effectively. That's an important factor in cutting the chain of transmission. Anyone who tests positive is isolated until the infection passes. Health officials know they can't stop at screening individuals exhibiting symptoms like a fever or a cough. The virus hides in the shadows, often spread by asymptomatic people who don't realize they carry this villain, which is then free to infect again and again. But it isn't enough to simply screen, test, and isolate. Once someone tests positive, epidemiologists rapidly trace their contacts. Spouses and friends may need to be tested. The coworker who sits in the cubicle next to you. The hairstylist that cuts your hair. The people who attended a community or faith-based event with you. And if they too are infected, well then they too must be isolated and their own contacts traced, beginning the process anew. It's a daisy chain of associations and connections that must be explored, and the more we explore, the more we can discover trends and secrets the virus is trying to hide. UF Health Screen, Test, and Protect isn't going to prevent all cases of COVID-19, well that's impossible, but it is an evidence-driven strategy rooted in science that has long been used to control infectious disease, from tuberculosis outbreaks to previous epidemics like SARS. A key part of any test and trace plan is flexibility. If infection rates climb, health officials can reinforce stringent physical distancing and other measures like face coverings or hand hygiene or new self-isolation guidelines. That's why it's important to gradually reopen so we don't overwhelm the system, like slowly opening a faucet rather than letting loose a fire hose. A staged reopening promotes control. A rigorous approach to screen, test, and protect can limit new infections to smaller numbers. That's what past experience and modeling shows. Infectious disease specialists remind us we are not helpless in the face of COVID-19 or any infectious disease. We have science working for us, and we have detectives on the case.